Well, we've all heard of the selfie by now, right? But I think it's time to update it in 2018. Let's talk dancing selfies and the guy who really took them to a whole new level. We have got Jay Carlon here with us this morning from L.A., La La Land. So thanks for being here.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you too. So tell me about how you got started doing these. You're a dancer, first I want to say. That's
yes.
your art.
Yes,
that's
yeah. I'm a contemporary dancer. I work with this circus company. I tour all over the world, and I was stuck in an airport in Russia one day, and I had an overnight layover, and I just started filming myself, and then 3 years ago, 4 years ago, and I just kept doing it every time I toured.
Everywhere you would go.
Yeah, like an elevator, an escalator.
Yeah, here you are, you're out in the park, you're just doing it by yourself.
Yeah.
Gosh, phones have really helped out, huh?
Yeah.
That you could take all of these.
Yeah.
That's amazing, so you've done these all over the world.
Mm-hmm.
So you thought, hey, I'm gonna put this together, and you've done something really interesting. You really have put them together mm-hmm. into a film. So tell us about the movie.
So it's a compilation of how it started, Dance Film Selfie, and where it's at
yeah.
now. And so it just started off as being in airports, and now it's all over the world, and like 15 countries I've been to.
That's crazy.
20 states. Yeah, and so now I get to travel to Phoenix to show it.
To bring it here.
At Breaking Ground.
Yeah, which mm-hmm. we love. We're really excited about that. That's happening at the Tempe Center for the Arts. It's called the Breaking Ground Contemporary Dance and Film Fest. Started yesterday, which is where your film debuted. It's going on through today as well. But let me ask you, you're filming these, you're by yourself, but people are still carrying on with their daily lives around you,
mm-hmm.
right?
Yes.
So do you have any like funny instances that you particularly remember?
I've had people grab my phone and I'm like, no, that's mine.
Oh, they're
like, oh, someone left a phone here. I'm like,
some guy's dancing, yeah. but oh, I want to see this phone.
Kicked my phone. There's
a lot of
bloopers. And if you come tonight,
yeah.
you'll see a really funny one.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's the tease. You guys got to make it out to the Tempe Center for the Arts. Thank you so much, Jay, for being here. Again, it's called Breaking Dance Selfies, the movie. And, correct?
Dance Film Selfies.
I'm sorry, Dance Film Selfies,
and
that's right.
Festival.
It's at the Breaking Ground Film Festival at the Tempe Center for the Arts. So if you can make it out, it'll be really cool. I can't wait to see where these took you all over the world.
Yeah.
No, hey?